Holding it. Because of that, he got a good opportunity on Glenn Healy. The rebound lying there, but the Islanders fortunate enough to get that loose puck and clear it down the ice.
41 seconds, the clock ticking, and the minor penalty. Caps on the power play, looking to get on the scoreboard. DiMaio down the right wing, he's all by himself. Crosses the line, winds up, scores! A shorthanded goal. Top shelf. That's as perfect a shot, Craig, as you can see.
That was a blast, Jeff. That was a perfect shot. On the penalty killing situation for the Islanders, they got some quick forwards, and this young guy, DiMaio, and here it comes right at you. Here's this windup right into your boom, top shelf, and that puck comes out so quick, he hit it right at the apex of that crossbar and that goalpost. Perfect shot into the top corner, past Dom Beaupre.
Pretty good angle there from behind the net. Looked like it was coming right at us here.